He doesn't do push-ups. He pushes the earth down. He can crush coal into diamond jewelry. He is the pawning man.
I don't always pawn my gold jewelry, but when I do, I go to Decker's Jewelry and pawn. Keep pawning, my friends.